Hello everyone, this is Hierotmania. Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party climbed the tallest tower in the whole wide world, and recruited Sir Mervyn. Bulgio bravely takes a break. Ah, that Bulgio. Indeed. Welcome aboard, Sir Mervyn. And I want him to have this Mercury's bandana. And I guess he can take the Staff of Salvation. There you go, Mervyn. Indeed, my friend. Now then, it is time to check out Wetlock in the present day. Maribel seems unimpressed with our new friend. Indeed, Sir Mervyn. That's a good question. Now let's start from Ballymolloy. And pull out the flying carpet. Still plenty of land here. Aha! A tiny island. One chest here. With a trailblazing bandana. Anything else? It seems not. So that's this tiny island. Let's pull out the carpet again. Well, well. A swirling portal. This seems to be the Spilton area, but like Hardlypool, Spilton is no longer here. Got a church here. Let's check it out. The Church Near Hardlypool. That is strange. an underwater city, I saw that whirlpool. This way for Wetlock, where the legend of the master musician lives on. Well, well. It appears that Wetlock is still here. One treasure to find. I believe the treasure is in the east. Ah, here it is. A Serial Quiller Heart. So, Wetlock is still here, as well as the nearby tower. Back in Wetlock. No exterior treasures. Hello, Nun. No, ma'am. Oh, really? And I suppose he saved this town single-handed. Thank you, miss. An item shop. Pink pearls. Good to know. A pot with nothing. And the equipment shop is still in business. One treasure behind the counter. Morning Star, Fire Claws, Dragon Tail Whip, maybe a Dragon Tail Whip for Mervyn. Thank you, sir. Now we have a Dragon Tail Whip. We'll give it to Mervyn. Armor Shop. Captain's Coat. Maybe later. Hello, Professor Wade. Curious. Might as well check this house. one treasure to find. A seed of wisdom. It takes all sorts, an anthropological survey of the people of our world. Dwarves, huh? Curious indeed. Ah, Confessions of a Metal Detector. The next installment. Finding another mini metal. Well, certainly, sir. The Story of the Great Flood and Old Man Riffer. The Old Pied Piper Act. Oh, really? No, he didn't. Sorry. I hope you have better luck. Anything down the well? Anything in this place? Evidently not. Hello, miss. A cat meowing? Here, kitty, kitty. Maybe the cat is downstairs. The moon underwater. Ah, but no longer. We now have it. And thanks to that, we have the magic carpet. Hello, young lady. Oh, is he now? Maybe he'll have some helpful info for us. Anything in the inn? Hello, sir. A monster in the tower to the north of town, huh? Maybe we ought to check it out. Hello, kiddo. I had heard. And there he is. Old Man Riffer himself. Hello, ma'am. Now for the back of the equipment shop. A chest with nothing. Oh, really? Very well, ma'am. Now, how about the pub? Nothing, it seems. Is that so? That is true. Do tell, sir. Probably. Anything in this house? Hello, ma'am. Sorry, miss. Oh, hello. A piece of stone tablet. Oh, they're after fish. So that is Professor Wade. Yes, a stone fragment. Might try a fishing pole. Hello, Professor. Yes, sir. If you please. Oh, all right. Very well. So we have to go visit them at their home. We'll check out this place first. And see if anything's here. Maybe down here? I guess not. Hello. A brainy hat, huh? Interesting. Oh boy. Anything on this level? Kind of a bust. I'll play along. Yep. The force of gravity. Now let's see if we can explore on this little raft. Ah, there's that meowing cat that's been keeping that lady up. One treasure to find. Well, well, a mini medal. Mini medal number 53. Hello, cat. Now, anything below the pub this time? The fragment detector is going off. Two treasures to find. Hello, guard. Oh, is it? Oh, indeed, Maribel. Well, then. Let's go find the professor. Professor Wade. Certainly, Brooke. Very well. Hello, Professor. Indeed. Pleased to meet you, Wade. And Brooke. Nice to meet you, too. Oh, are you now? So we have to take out the monsters in the tower. Very well, Professor Wade. Gladly. Very well. Most certainly, Professor. Oh, we do. How's Wetlock now? A little bit. Fishing for evidence. Yes, a tablet fragment that we need. You scratch my back. What the professor wants. Indeed not. So it looks like next time, we'll be heading north to High and Dry Tower. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.